How can the Welsh Government work with landlords to help them see past a prospective tenant's debt?
It seems to me that the best way of doing that is to make better use of credit unions. And I think if we were able to say to landlords, particularly social landlords, that this tenant has now got, is now having all their benefits paid into this credit union account, that may give the assurance that landlords need.
I think if you can work with people in the first place to prevent the homelessness and help them with debt advice and financial advice, that could then, you know, stop that person becoming homeless.
We could adopt some approaches such as a clear no evictions policy for victims of bedroom tax. And again, you know, I'd re-emphasise the need for more social housing in Wales.
Develop a proper accessible network of support for people being delivered with third sector bodies, which not only deal with the crisis that the person's in, but the longer term interventions they need to better manage their own lives.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.